What was all that racket last night?
Nicky, I'm sorry if I disturbed you.
You know, this is my home, too. All of a sudden, some stranger starts staying over. I'm not even consulted.
What's with you, kid? You just mind your own damn business.
You mind your business. He's my son. Nicky, you're right. I should have informed you that Officer Westcott was going to be spending the evening. Sorry.
I thought there were laws in the city against illicit cohabitation. Or are they just another big policeman's joke?
Kid, you're asking for trouble. Just don't.
Well, what are you gonna do? Shoot me with your gun?
All right, Lance, okay. You just shut your mouth right now.
Thanks for breakfast.
Where are you going?